to the Lord. In the words of the Apostle Paul, do good and share what you have, for such sacrifices are pleasing to God.